Hello my friends, thanks for joining me. One of the verses that many people they misunderstand is found in Luke chapter 11 and verse 1. This is about the Lord's Prayer, and many people they think it's just about a model of prayer that we need to think about and to pray as the model displays or shows us. But let's read the petition that one of the disciples asked Jesus. Let's read in Luke chapter 11 and verse 1. Now it came to pass, as he was praying in a certain place, when he ceased, that one of his disciples said to him, Lord, teach us to pray, as John also taught his disciples. So the petition really was, is that Jesus, we know for sure that we need to pray, but we can't pray or we don't pray enough. So teach us to pray, not teach us how to pray. So let's think about it this way. The Lord told them to pray when he said, when you pray, say, Our Father who art in heaven. So he taught them something, that God is our Father. So this thought that Jesus shared with them taught them something, that God is a Father. So it makes it easier for them to pray. He's not just our Creator or Savior, He is our Father. So these verses, or the model of the Lord's Prayer, teaches us something, and that is to pray, but not merely how to pray. Think about that, and may God keep you in His love and in His blessings to overflow you. God bless you, and until later.